Safety, and it looks like a flag in addition to that.